a term that people often use is fake it till you make it, right? And I think that's any industry, but specifically in the sales industry, right? Fake it till you make it, act like you know the product before you don't know the product, those kind of things. I think over time you realize that that's in detriment to who you are, right? Like, and for me, the importance is like to be authentically know I do this well and I don't do that well, whatever those things are.